we look to go there every year to the championship. We've had a great run in B. Probably last year was the best team I ever had, and we were in C. I tried to stay in B, but I couldn't. We got a lot of work to do. We lost five starters out of the mix and seniors. We got some great kids that can fill the roles, but we got to get them playing together as a unit. So, we got a lot of good athletes right now, but they're not meshing together. Once I get the team picked, we have 9 preseason games. That's when I'm going to pick the final varsity after we get done with that. But getting them together and doing a lot of things together. I think it's going to be a good season. There's a lot of good teams out there. I think that the Class C is stepping up and doing a lot better. I think it's going to be a very good year.
I think we only have three or four open positions. I think we'll be able to fill it in. We're going to miss our big hitters, but I think we'll be right up there again this year. Well, we've played with a lot of them before, so I think that, and with like soccer we played, we had a really good season with soccer, and most of those girls are right there, and we're just all really good friends throughout the ones that will probably be up there, so.